Love, written by Stephen Chbosky and the Voice of Inspiration. Audio also provided by the Voice of Inspiration. We accept the love we think we deserve. So I hope you think highly of yourself. Thank you for listening to the Voice of Inspiration.